this ring again. I'm not sad about not wrestling. You should rejoice in the fact that I have had the greatest wrestling career in the history of pro wrestling. Rejoice in the fact that I have wrestled in front of more fans, raised more hell, had more fun, and loved all of you every day of my life. I want to thank you for the memories, and most of all, thank you all for making me who I am today.
If you think these people here in Orlando are the only ones that want to say thank you, if you think that the millions of people watching on TV are the only ones that want to say thank you, well then, my friend, you've got another thing coming.
So here I am with my thoughts.
From the bottom of my heart, I love you, man.
In this world,
but there are a few other people that wanted to say a thank you, too.
Stoic faces when I think of you.